fortune. Did all that preaching about being solid, then you changed, nigga. I'm from that 1300 block, I'm still the same, nigga. They know how I bleed, sweat this shit up in my veins, nigga. I look my brother in his eyes, I seen the pain in him. Boy, I won't play, I go to war about my gang members. I was in the trenches sliding with them grave diggers. Chopper showers, he gon' fall once that rain hit him. Addicted to this ecstasy, I like how it feel.
Alright, so we back with another video. But today we're gonna do the top 10 like best songs in our opinion. I'ma pick 5 and Lamarcus is gonna pick 5, but we're gonna start off with his 5.
For sure.
So yeah, let's just hop into this.
Why are you looking? Alright, so my first song. That's obviously by NBA Youngboy. For those of you who know me, that is my favorite rapper. I don't care what you say, though, you know what I mean? Don't go there.
He's a goat, period.
But the first song is his most recent song that he just dropped, Gangsta Fever.
Oh, I didn't hear it yet.
You didn't hear it yet?
No.
But I feel like I should play it, but I don't know. I'll play later.
Fuck around was worth it. Even though I ain't perfect, that'll be a lie. Stand up, guy, never sit quiet. Like I say, I always try. But now I don't want nobody around and they wonder why. Electric slide, choppers be static when we let off fire. Been living wild, killers outside while I'm standing up and try. I ain't choosing sides, don't come out.
So my second song is Glock 9, Boots Up. It's not boot up, like, that's on up. It's B-O-O-T up.
Like a shoe boot.
Yeah, like a shoe boot. So when you first listen to it, it sounded like a Rugrats type beat. Once you get like 10 seconds in, it just, it hit. It's fire, bro. Keandre, my friend Keandre, he put me onto that one, bro. I had started listening to it at first. I was like, it's rack. As soon as that beat dropped, it was fire. I think I played it for you. Didn't I play it for you that week?
Yeah,
it's fire. I played it on the TV, bro. And you just like, you gotta play it loud too. Like, bro, it is so, it, like, I don't even know how to explain it. It's just so fire.
You know, nigga been doing like, I ran out my brain cause I'm real right. Real dumb bitch. Look, I told him I don't think. I like the prank. They passing while you sleep, to the boy. I'm at Stoke Drake's Caltech. Glock and K. KK Cool.
Alright, so my third song is from somebody who's locked up right now, unfortunately, due to his actions that we're not going to speak on, but YNW Melly, No More. That song, it's kind of like, I don't know, like,
it's 47 is Mac 11.
That's not the song. That's not the song. You know, it's like it's kind of like an in your feelings type song, but not really. Like, it kind of switches up.
Is that that one where it's like, something, something Puerto Rican?
No, it's
not. I was gonna say, I hate that song.
This song is on his new album. I think it was album called.
It's crazy how he got locked up, got out, and went right back.
Right back. He turned himself in, right?
Right back.
But we're not even gonna speak on that. We're not even gonna speak on that. Next person.
Hey, I understand you just can't keep it 100 while you locked up somebody else shoving that dick in the stomach. I can't be beefing about these bitches, bro. This shit getting old. Knowing that pussy stainless steel, but yet you treat it like gold. They showing me that these niggas ain't real, ain't real. Get caught up with that time, they gon' square, gon' square.
Number four. Yeah, I'm gonna have to play that YBN thing where he's like, number four.
He said that?
Yeah, it's on. It's like on the alphabet thing. It's like,
oh,
alphabet YBN. He's like, it's like, and number four or something like that.
And is
number four.
Alright, so my fourth song, I guess, is by J. Cole. I feel like it's not as good as people think it is. No, I won't say that. Not as many people listen to it. It's underrated, I'm gonna say that. The song is underrated. This song is heat. It's called Middle Child.
Checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit. The game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my dick, I'm all in my bag. This hard.
Last song is obviously by NBA YoungBoy. In his Beam Effect. Now this was on his most recent album. This is probably one of the top songs in his album. Not the best, but one of the top songs in his album.
I told Kevin put his gloves on. We going in. He looked and said, don't make a sound. They won't hear when we breaking in. Find the biggest window, take the flat, and then we break the lens. Tryna play me better, up the Mac and bust this bitch like 10. You must ain't heard this shit get hectic, huh? We stretch you about that fed. That bitch will tell you how we stepping.
Now, I'm gonna start from five, cause like from the fifth best to the first best.
I probably should have did that.
It doesn't really matter. Fifth best. It's this song called by It's Just Dropped by YBN Amir, YBN Almighty J, and Lil Skies. And it's called Think Twice. It's like it's lucky just it's YBN Almighty J, YBN Amir, and Lil Skies. It's like a lucky a chill beat and then like it's like gets you super lit and hyped up,
kinda. Take a hike, pull up in the rock, can't drive it. Yeah, shoot with the dick, can't ride it. Ooh, drop it the bag and hide it. Yeah, two tone diamond. Yeah, ooh, I got some ice. Fuck her once, I don't wanna fuck twice. Freaky bitch, ride a dick like a bike. Kick her out, tell her hoe, take a hike.
Say this jewelry, let you know. I got all the hoes. Got them grams in the post. Runner, we gon' blow. We ain't down any toe. Snitching, you get smoked. I'm the man on the low. Steady fucking all these hoes. Then bitch, he bring it back.
I'm finna start with, what's his name?
I thought that song would be like...
I forget. I don't know what the song's
called. I wouldn't listen to that song.
I got a bad screenshot, but, it's something Ace, but his song is called Pain. It's the
Young and Ace?
Yeah, Young Pain. And Ace. Young and Ace, Pain. Yeah.
What?
That's my fourth best.
That's not gonna see it, though. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. How do you not know who it
is? Because I got a bad screenshot of it. I just added this song.
I knew it, and you said five. Bro, come on now. How's gonna be in your top five?
I don't know.
I just
added the song. I like just started messing with it.
I'll see.
I lost my best friend.
Yeah.
I lost my best friend. My mother, bro. And my brother, bro. All in one.
How can I heal all this pain when I'm constantly hurt? This why I hope for the best, but I prepare for the worst. Feel like my whole life is hell. I tend to go through the most. I've been trapped up in the dark and I don't know where to go. What you know about pain? Ty going through all this pain.
My third favorite, man, is gonna be Polo G, Battle Cry.
You listen to that song all the time, bro. I swear, when I last time I was over your house, bro, I swear, I heard that song about a good.
It goes hard.
I heard the song about a good 20 times, bro.
Not 20 times.
I'm not even.
It was like 4 or 5 times.
No,
yeah, it was 4 or 5 times. Battle Cry.
Go off like alarms, but you ain't waking up if you snooze. Niggas be clowns, putting on shows for the media. I don't be shit but a muse. I won't forget about that little shit you said. We gon' get you for front of your mood. My shooters some hell raisers come through clapping bride. They don't give a fuck about the rules. I played the block, went on them drugs by my lonely. I had to for all up in school. Fighting anxiety, so I kept spending my last on all of the drugs I abused. Down on my ass, they ain't give a fuck about me. I felt like I ain't had none to lose. Now I'm on my bed, just trying to run up these millies, cause I ain't got. I know these niggas never been 100. They let that fame torch them. Did all that.
And then I'm finna
you
go.
You that song so much, bro.
My second favorite is gonna be Quando Rondo, Ride For Me, bro.
I put you on that one.
When you had that intro, I was like, oh yeah, I like that one. I was like, yeah, Quando Rondo.
Would you ride for me? Would you ride for me, babe? Even though I'm in this place. And keep a smile on your face. Would you hold me down? Would you be my round? Keep your head above the ground and promise you'll never frown. Yeah. Fuck a hoe, cause they play my games. Coffee got knocked off and I swear my whole mind.
Man, the first best, you know, about to go NBA YoungBoy, number nine.
Is that an old song?
It's off of his
It's older.
A1 Youngboy album.
It's AI Youngboy.
Yeah.
Or Get Up. This is A1 Youngboy.
That's what it say. It's like A1.
That's AI.
Oh, that's
you ain't never heard him yet.
No, it looks like
AI A1. Youngboy.
Oh yeah, nine is you talking about. Yeah. But it looks like A1.
It says it's called number 9.
Yeah, it's called number 9.
I feel like I've seen it and meant to listen to it, but never.
I'll play the song like right now.
Fuck that man, why that man? Cause I wanna know. Look, I know how you feel.
Burn number 9, love it when you got it on. Baby, you so high, all these diamonds cool you down. Got a lot of guap, every day I walk around. Baby girl, I'm up, ask him how I put it down. Just give me a chance, promise I'ma make you love me. And me and you together could accomplish more than something. Asking would I leave you, baby, that's out of the question. Everything I make a day, I bring it back, you count it for me.
But don't forget, subscribe to both of our channels. Like, you know, comment some video ideas, follow our social medias, you know, and we'll see you in another video.
Run that back, turbo. You can get the biggest Chanel back in the store if you want it. I gave him the drill.